Oh, what's that? Down the rabbit holes.
All the quests that you can do for the Jaseer and his damn shits. Find missing people and stuff, I guess.
Volatile hives,
Volatile hives.
you
Oh,
mean they have that now?
I think you're gonna like this. Yeah.
So that means this is now this is a thing for like single player mode. It's not like we have to
Yeah.
turn online with other
But no,
wild
there's no.
people.
It's not just a night hunter. This is volatile. It means that those guys come out at night and
Oh, okay.
different things, man. But let me recall my buggy first. I want my buggy back.
Hey, your buggy just right outside.
No, that's yours. Okay, now let's see. We have to destroy the volatile hive. Where is this damn volatile hive? Oh, it may
Whoa,
foul.
are you seeing this? Extraordinary scythe in the market. Orange.
Superior sacrificial short sword. I want this one.
I see a scythe, I'm buying
Focus
this.
point.
Jeez Louise.
Oh, the long slender shits, eh?
Yeah, it looks awesome, man. Oh, it's blueprint arrows. Rubber. Steel tubing.
Explodey
Wire.
arrows.
Batteries, blade, tin blade. Oh, I can buy arrows now, actually,
But I
now.
got too many things. Yeah, but you can craft them lah. So when you need them, bleh. And no more arrows. I go for bots now. Arrows are sucks and fails. Okay, superior short sword, SMG, police rifle. I think I'll.
What's up?
Strangely, an SMG is more powerful than a police rifle. I don't get it.
Should I put back my. Maybe I should put back my rifle if that's the case.
I think I'll go back. Same here.
I might keep the shotgun.
I mean, nah, the shotgun ain't useful in this game. See, in open ground anyway.
True. All right, police rifle, you go inside.
Hold on, let me just check where to get a crossbow for you. Dying light crossbow location.
Skull machete. Oh, the skull machete is useless. Time to sell it away. Hello, ladies. Down the rabbit hole, destroy a volatile's hive. How far is it?
What the heck? How come I got it from a house?
Says a mysterious noise in the park. Hey Josh, we can actually check out the
Yeah.
volatile's nest though, it's not far from here. But then again, this map is a bit deceiving, so actually, I think it's quite far.
Well, let me just find where the hell is a stupid crossbow for you.
No, okay, we'll settle this outside of it lah.
Hold up. Almost there now.
Gonna go check outside.
Jesse's farm, okay.
Lena, can you hear me?
Go
Lena?
up north to the train.
Are you okay? What's going on? You've got us all worried.
Yeah,
I'm
there's
fine,
supposed to be
don't
a
worry.
dick
But
cops
listen,
on there.
your patient was right. There's this group here, and all of its members seem to be
Oh,
immune to the
maybe after
virus.
you're done. Okay.
How is that possible?
You shouldn't have got a
No,
nightclub.
they're protected by some local shaman type called the Mother.
I'm gonna try
She
it out.
communicates through her
Hey, hello.
priests.
Hello?
You shouldn't go at
Unfortunately,
night.
these people don't trust outsiders for shit.
Oh, damn.
You want a sneaky sneaky or what? Turn off your light lah.
Will they actually get affected by the night?
Yeah, turn off your light, turn off your light. Josh?
Oh shit, missed.
Josh?
Yeah?
Guy?
Holy. Uh-oh, they saw you. Oh, they saw me instead.
Might wanna run.
I need help, come. I need
Ooh.
help, get him off me.
Hello?
I died.
Oh, that is shit. Oh crap. Nicely done.
Run, come run.
Let's get out of here, Josh. Woohoo!
Woohoo! That was too close.
You know, this was a lot easier back in.
Yeah, you see those black volatiles?
Yeah?
I just had the shades.
Let me try.
Crossbow, baby.
Some shades, yeah, those are.
Revenge.
Why am I on a camera shot myself? And I got premium Marlboro Z.
Oh, no, no, no use, no use, no use. The black one can see through you.
Should I get his attention? There's one there.
Don't worry, they're all dead.
There's one right here.
Oh, he's going behind me. Whoa, come!
Oh.
Got a mop on my hands, man.
Jesus.
This reminds me like a scene from Walking Dead.
Josh, I think he saw us.
Yeah. Okay, wait, hold on. I got my crossbow. You take care of those guys.
Alright.
Hey, he's running away. Oh, okay. Okay. Oh,
Josh!
Aim for the hit, aim for the hit.
Hello.
Suppression fire. Suppression fire.
Oh! Crap. What is this guy doing?
Dead.
Oh, nicely done. Give me your face.
No cup, it's not the time yet.
Shit. I'm gonna reload. Reloading.
Shit, I missed my headshot. Yeah, you keep it there.
Oh, it's daytime. Ooh.
Nice, good job.
Nicely done.
Nice.
Smashed.
Oh, but we spam a lot of shotgun ammo, which is not good, because it's hard to come by.
Shotgun ammo?
Yeah, I mean SMG ammo is hard to come by.
Let me go refill then.
I don't think they'll sell it anymore, it's not limited quantities only.
Let's find out how much more does he have. Actually, alright. Oh, time to bring back the rifle then.
Yeah, I think you encounter more enemies with the rifle. With rifle ammo instead.
Okay, SMG, you go back in. Police camo rifle.
Where is my rifle?
Hope you didn't sell it by accident.
Okay.
Fabulous military machete. I wonder if I can make anything of this.
Okay, let's try getting a crossbow again. I think it should be okay by now, Ali.
Hold on. Okay, I can make my good old angel sword again.
Alright.
I can do it on the scythe as well. Yes. Yes!
What the heck, my vehicle's damaged already. That was fast.
F6 okay. Upgrade.
Join me.
Hey, give me a minute, let me put a mod.
I'm on the other entrance of the vault where we fought Volatile just now.
Okay. Oh, the king is good. It's good to be king.
Let's go, man. The engine's warmed up.
Let me increase damage. I need durability like real bad. Paladin is good, Juggernaut, Enforcer, Crusader. Okay, you're up, Paladin. Okay. I'm coming.
Hop on and let's go.
Check this out, man. Oh, hold on.
Okay. Oh, wait, let me see. Wait, one thing.
Look at my scythe, baby.
Nice. Yeah, I'm seeing from the behind, from the rear view.
Oh, sweet ass scythe, man.
Nah.
Alright.
I wonder if the scythe is any good now, this game.
Let's go. Are we destroying the volatile nest, right?
No, we're getting a crossbow first.
Okay.
Damn it, you don't have to park your buggy property car.
You know what? I think I'll drive, lah. I'll drive as well.
No, screw it, I'm gonna... Oh! Okay, it's a good idea, yeah, you can get points that way. Okay, where's the train? Where is that train anyway? Where is the train?
Has the train left already?
What the heck? Oh, it's this way, yeah, follow my waypoint. Oh, let's see where they are now.
Haha, mowed out all these fences.
Nope, your luck didn't hold out. There are no crossbows here.
So was it random or what?
Just yet, I don't know leh, might you get it soon enough.
Okay, let's head to the... Go to the volatile nest.
Let's go. Mow down those mofos. Sharp right turn here. Bug cars.
Bumper cars.
My spidey senses are tingling.
Oh. Huh. That's like we start helping people.
We have to rescue him to gain the level of trust. Rescue.
Haha. Did he die? Oh no, he's alive. Yeah. Where's our reward?
Gifts, man. Hello? Oh, there you go.
There you go.
You got peace level and trust?
Yep.
Let's go.
Alright, off we go.
Mow down these people. Bum. Bum. Bum bum bum. Bum
bum
bum bum.
The problem is that it really slows bum, you down when you bump somebody.
But they want he kills them also to be allowed. It's like you tap them and they die already.
Oh, up this hill.
Sorry, I'm just bumping more.
Wait, how far is it? It's right across this hill apparently.
Over the hill?
Yeah, over the hill. No way through from here though.
Oh, what the...
Gotta go around it.
I think yeah, I made it go around. I'm going around it already.
Haha! Let's navigate through these invulnerable trees. Ooh, that's a long way down. Hey Josh, I see you.
Yeah, follow the route I'm at. Okay, let's go, here.
Is this it?
Man, this car thing is cool. Oh, I think we're here.
How do you get up there? Oh, careful.
Ouch.
I thought I saw something I can actually like latch on just now. Maybe not.
Can?
Nope. Maybe I could go deeper.
I think I must drive up further here. I think we can turn in back.
Yeah, follow the road and see where it goes. I see a red icon there, you see it?
Safe house.
Might be worth. Oh!
Don't go.
Holy shit! That was like a zombie sandwich right there. What the heck? Something just spit on me for some reason.
It's a dead body of the zombie cup. The explodey, I mean the... mini versions of explodey guys. Okay, let's get this done.
Me too. Let's pull this down. Alright, power's on.
Open. Locker's open. And there's somebody outside. Not anymore.
Did you open this box here?
Yeah. Hey, wait, no.
Alcohol.
I'm putting the one outside.
Ah. Feels like there's something up there though.
Yeah, I think you need to... You must activate the switch or something, right?
I'm gonna check what's
it's
up there.
It's a mighty... katana up here.
Remarkable medieval longsword. What do you see?
Nothing.
How do we get up there?
Ladder.
Oh, right.
Ooh, close. Dangerously on the ledge.
Oh, you're right though, I almost lagged out there for a second.
You must go outside and jump again. Why must they put the fuse so way?
Careful.
Good lord, who designed this shit?
How did you get up there? Oh, right, that.
Yeah, those orange shit. I'm up here already. I'm gonna do what I can do.
I wanna go up as well.
And
I'm gonna let you have all the fun.
Fuck. Power must be offline.
Inactive safe zone. No need to see that.
Okay.
Here, this is Crane. Just ran across what could be a pretty secure location, but I can't get the power to come on. Any idea why?
Power to the people.
I think let's get rid of Volta High first, huh?
Yep.
Ooh, almost got. Okay, let's zipline down, man.
Where's the zipline?
You mean
there's actually a zipline? Oh, I see it.
Yeah, here.
Ooh! Oh! Oh, oh shit!
Oh, well.
Yeah, I think this is...
The tower.
Yes, take the zipline down, will you, Josh?
Okay, there is nothing up here. Oh, wasted my time then. How does one take the zipline again?
Hold space and press once only.
No! Okay, coming.
Oh, too late.
Woohoo! I'm down.
Oh, that was something.
How did he get to the other side? No! Oh, almost landed in the wrong pile.
And for some reason, I spawned on this watchtower.
Oh, that's the nearest checkpoint, I guess.
It's like not even here. Oh, there's a racing trophy here.
What the heck?
What, did you die?
I turned around, there were like exploding guys everywhere.
Hmm. Anyway, this watchtower has a trophy though.
Okay, I'll come in and pick you up.
Alright. Ooh! Hold on, I see a potential murder victim. Haha! Give me your face. Yes, fuel.
Ooh,
mind the...
No.
Mind the acid.
Ah, jam brake went wrong.
Why is your car like giving off puffs of explosion?
That's not a good sign, man.
Your character died, but your car was like giving off puffs of explosion.
That's not a good sign.
Where are you anyway?
Yeah. Nice. How did you get there again?
Good question. We went around, right? Was that area dead end just now?
Yeah, we did. Oh, I know already. Ah, damn it. Get up. I know already. Come on. Let me drive.
Ooh. Alright. Ooh, crap. Alright, let's go.
Okay, you see the map, right? There's a...
Yeah, your car is giving off like... Your car is like puffing like nobody's business,
It's on the verge of dying, really. Okay, we need to get to the red triangle. That's the entrance of it. Lead me to it.
It's off-road though. It's this way, like literally right here.
Yep.
Keep going straight and you'll see it. Yeah, keep going this way.
Alright.
Should be around here, just beyond your door. Ooh!
Treat.
Yeah, it's just around this blue area. In, right next to here, this, there's one hunting tower right up ahead. Alright, stop! Is that it?
You're right here. Yep. There you go. Okay, now come. Prepare a flask.
It's gonna be a lot of them, I take it, I presume.
Yeah.
How bad could it be? Hello? Pretty
heavy
bright, actually.
Activity.
Let's go slow then.
Not yet.
Oh, there's even a tree growing down here. Amazing. Nature in its splendor.
No.
Oh, that's not volatile. Give me your face.
Into the water you go.
Hup. Nothing here of value. Oh, there's even a campsite here, imagine that. Hey Josh, racing trophy.
Where?
Yeah, right here.
Alright, got it.
Yeah. The fact that there's plants growing here means we're not deep enough.
Oh, there's the missing person here. Do you get ID?
Yeah, you're right.
Hey, I found a corpse. I think it's one of your people.
Poor guy.
Oh, this is not the way, man. This is a go dive down. Which means.
Oh, great.
No camouflage.
Oh, there's some glowing lichen right there.
Oh. Cool, actually, I wouldn't mind taking some back.
Yeah, I'll cover it in my body and be the world's brightest beacon. A beacon of hope for all of humanity.
Beacon of food for volatiles, you mean?
Yeah, but it seems like mostly for that. Oh, you sense that?
Ooh-hoo, yeah.
Oh, there's a lot of them. Sweet mama. We're gonna have to cross over, right?
Yeah, grab all over.
I hear baby. Oh my goodness, one fell down! Oh, they're all falling down.
Behind me, Cup, behind me.
Hello?
Cup.
Yeah, that's right.
I'm pretty sure they can jump.
Ooh. You wanna play this as Sparta? I hear baby. I think it can't reach it.
I don't think that's a baby. Those are the sounds of the screaming volatiles.
That's a baby. That's right, in you go!
Good call. And just like that, the pursuit was evaded.
I think you haven't.
A little more.
Yeah, you do that.
Oh, I found a nest already. Okay, I mean, you clear the crossover already.
Alright, I'm coming. Is that it? How do we destroy it?
Kill it.
Just how do you destroy it?
It's already dead.
Oh.
Just cut it out like in the PvP.
You mean it's dead already? That was fast.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they're weaker in the campaign. Like this one over here, you can try it out.
Where is it? Ooh, damn. I thought you said they were weak.
Not that weak.
Oh, okay.
Why is this guy doing his secrets?
Josh?
What the?
Oh! Help me!
Where are you?
Right, she's right there.
Okay, where are you now?
I'm respawning. Respawning.
No, hold on. I got you.
Nice. Oh shit, my weapon is ineffective at this place.
Come to the flares, come to the flares.
Oh shit, I'm down again. Help me.
Heal yourself up and repair weapon.
Yeah.
I got you.
Oh, that explains this stupid ass baseball bat is broken beyond belief.
Incoming.
Oh, repair. Perfect. Ooh, he's right above us. Come here.
Yeah. I need help, man.
Hello.
Nice toss. Oh, you guys are trapped now.
One more just for good measure.
Like
I hope they're not respawning though. Hello?
They do actually. Camo is up, man. Camo is up.
Oh yeah, they can. Come on, give me your face.
This one cannot. The black one can. Second.
Haha. Alright, where's the next hive? Or is that all of them?
No, there are more. It was filled when it's killed all there.
Oh, oh yeah, no, off you go. Ouch, shit. You got me, Josh.
Did you die?
Yeah.
I'm coming.
Oh, toss a flare. Oh, that works.
That's a firecracker.
Alright, let's get out of this madhouse. Ooh, hello!
Heal yourself for crying out loud.
Wow, they hurt like crap now, eh? How many nests are there anyway?
I don't know, as many as they.
Haha!
You see that?
Yep. Hello, into the water. Into the water as well.
Nice. I think there's gotta be one more. Oh, there you go. One more left.
Alright, right left. It's the sound of a bitch.
Go behind. Flying drop kick.
Oh, he flew! You don't have to craft Toxinator. Oh, did now. Give me your face.
Okay, we cleared it. Success!
Right. Nice. And then it took like, what, how many first aids? Quite a lot.
Let's get out of here.
Like I said, there's nothing else in this cave to explore, right? Like, no secrets or...
Yeah, once it turns grey, it's good, eh?
Okay, grappling hook equipped. What is this I'm seeing?
Whoa,
alcohol.
Are we supposed to go down?
Dude.
Swan dive. The best night of your life. I think we're supposed to swan dive.
Anything down there?
Nothing, but I thought this is way out, that's all.
Looks like it, eh? Yeah, I think so too.
Yep, it is. I'm out. I'm clear. I'm good. I can see daylight. Get out, good.
Alright, here I come.
Give me your hand.
Here I come.
Give me your hand, Raisha.
Oh, thank goodness. It's up. Nice
daylight.
To be out. And for some reason, and for some strange reason, my character is suffering from like some sort of tunnel vision.
You can loot the van while I pick this damn lock.
Alright. Sure. Yeah, my character has some sort of...
Oh damn it, broke it.
Oh, sorry about that. Yeah, my character has some sort of like tunnel vision there for some reason.
Okay, it's open.
I think must have that character death at the cave.
Flea SMG, what the hell is a flea SMG?
Oh, the same kind. Boomerang blade. That's it.
Okay, now.
Yeah, this is super weird.
Ask Belial about the power plant.
There's actually another volatile nest nearby. Wow, there's a lot of them in fact. Well, we are. Yeah, we're pretty close to it as well, actually. Think about it.
Well,
actually. Okay, you know what? Let's find a safe spot. I need to reset this whole tunnel vision thing. It's not helping me in any way.
Just die, lah.
How does one do that? Wait. Where is it?
Oh, there's a toxic puddle. The toxic puddle here. You can kill yourself here.
Hello, my old friend. Okay, toxic.
Okay, where do you spawn?
No idea actually. Oh, much better. I'm back at that same.
Hell, man.
I'm at that same watchtower again.
I'll be on the cliff waiting for you. Yeah.
It really sucks to not have a vehicle.
Yeah, I guess you need one in this game. I wonder. Can you see my? Nah, that's fine.
I see you.
Oh, it's a tunnel.
Really now? Oh, yes it is. This ought to be better than the damn cave. Yo, spider sensor is tingling.
Yeah, let's go. Up above ground. It's above the tunnel.
Quite a distance actually. Where the heck is he?
Zip line. Oh, he's at the hunting tower.
What's he doing all the way there?
Oh, I see it. I see it, but I don't see any trouble. Oh.
Well, you found trouble now.
Breaking your neck, breaking your neck,
smacking your bodies. Hello.
Oh, I guess that works.
There were too many of them. My prayers to the God of the Sun weren't helping, but you saved us.
Ooh, Juggernaut.
Box of
new level of trust earned, you're now a newcomer.
Oh, that was fast. Let's go. Back to the Volatile Nest. I think Volatile Nest gives a lot of XP and more trust.
Alright, let's go.
You get a lot of trust by killing the Volatiles. Oh, loot this car here, I'm having. Oh, yeah, fuel. Yay.
Empty. What do you know?
Empty.
Empty. Cigarettes. Okay, military medkit. Alright, back to your. Might want to clear the.
Military personnel.
Oh, he's burning.
Oh, camoing up.
Hold on, opening come this on. Up. Hello!
Oh my god, there's a whole bunch of them coming behind you.
Oh, oh. Oh, this is a nest. Jeez Louise.
Oh, that explains. Come.
Oh, hello. Oh, you've done me in. You set me on fire. Duct tape. I think we're safe here actually. Oh my goodness, did he just?
Yeah, he did.
Yeah, he just climbed camel through the damn thing.
Camel, camel,
good,
camel.
Good point.
Oh, you know what? I'm gonna go. Crossbow. What the heck? Oh shit.
Oh, he did.
You did good.
Okay, I gotta recamo myself again.
Another one bites the dust.
Nicely done.
Dun dun dun. Oh shit, this one has. I can't see his clear shot is hit.
You want me to just whack it?
Right, where's he going? Where'd he go?
Just hit it! Hit it good! Dun 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 dun! Dun 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 dun! Smack that ass! Dun 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 dun!
I'm here!
Alright, let me powder myself up again.
One down.
I hear it though. I hear another nest nearby, like. Ow! Okay, he's not. He's immune.
Got it. Nice. What the?
Hello! Ooh!
Whoa, he was flanking my face.
Cover me for a while, I'm gonna doll myself up.
Oh, cup.
Ooh, that's big guy.
I need help, man. Yeah, big guy.
Ow! He hit me. It hit me good.
I hit me good as well.
You ish dead. And I got this guy's fine ass mug.
The viral one.
Yeah.
Hold on. I'm gonna equip the flashlight, that's easier.
I think the maps are clear previously, right? Or do we have to reopen them?
No, I think it. Oh, shades.
Hello?
I think I need help here. Okay, I'll finish. You good kill.
Alright.
Good kill.
Well, I sense one more nearby though, just now.
Flashing, go cup.
Josh? I just turned on a bomb.
Mm-hmm.
You want- there was a bomb there, Josh. Might want to run.
Okay, run.
Wait, are we supposed to?
There.
Oh, we're supposed to get out.
Run to the entrance. Yeah, we can't get out, get out.
Josh. 9 seconds.
Yeah.
Keep running.
7.
6 seconds. 5, 4, 3. Ooh.
No, get back here.
Ha 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 ha.
Nice.
Oh.
Nice. That was way too close.
Oh, way too close indeed. I thought I was supposed to go deeper inside. Imagine if I stayed.
Sure. No, I was like pretend forever.
So I'll see you on the other side. Well, I'll take care of that.